Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic 3D Max tutorials how to mirror an object. Okay, for example, I will use this perspective view, can maximize, and we draw for simple objects. I will draw with lines in here. Okay, like this. This is just for example object. And now you can use extrude tools to convert this sketch into 3D. I will set for amount to this point, and then I will copy again this object with the move tools. You can press shift button, hold, and I will copy in green axis. Click OK. Now, if you want to mirror this object, you can use mirror modifier. You can click here, and then set for mirror modifier. This is modifier, and then you can set for copy, set B for copy, and then this is for the offset for this mirror. Like I will set into 1000. This is for 1000. And you also can set mirror axis in Y, Z, or XJ, YZ. Okay, I will use X, and it will be automatically mirror the objects, but it will be combined between these two objects. So if you want to spare this object with mirror, first I will copy again this object, press shift button, hold, and move to this point. The next, you can use mirror tools to mirror this object. I will use mirror modifier. And then you can mirror like in Y axis, Z axis, or the other option. Here I will use X and click offset to apply. That's it. This is for separate objects, and this is for combined object. Okay, that's it. How to mirror in 3D Max. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.